What are you doing?
This is kitchen magic.
What about craft work for Fantastic Friday?
Yes, this is exactly what I'm going to teach you today.
You're going to teach me to make dough?
No, I'm going to teach you to make a fossil out of this.
Really?
Yes, let's begin. First of all, I welcome you all to Fantastic Friday with a Growth Riddle. So let's begin. To make this, you'll need a bowl, icing sugar, honey, peanut butter, and some edible food color. Let's start. Take 4 tablespoons of icing sugar in the bowl, 1 tablespoon of honey, 1 tablespoon of peanut butter, 1 some edible color.
What color is this?
I'm using red color here. And now we are ready to mix this all.
This looks yum.
Yes, it is. Mix it properly. Now you figured out I'm making an edible dough.
What is an edible dough?
It's a dough. So even if the children are playing and they tend to put it in their mouth, it's absolutely okay. Mix it properly. Once you mix it, your dough is going to look like this. Now take some dough in your hand and then roll it. Make the children roll the dough like this and then pat it.
This is like mama making chapati.
Yes, this is exactly like that. And then put it on the plate. Now we are ready to make the fossil. To make the fossil, you can use a block or any other toy that is like this. I'm using a dinosaur here.
Wow.
And make sure that the toy is nicely washed and cleaned before using. And then press it hard on the dough. And then gently remove it. Your fossil is ready.
Yum!
You could eat it like this, or you could even bake it in the oven and enjoy it.
Like a cookie.
Yes, like a cookie. So have fun. Bye all.